Right now, a Bel Air mansion destroyed in a fire that may have been caused by a lightning strike. News Channel 8's Gabrielle Shirley joining us live from the home on Stonegate Drive after speaking to the family. Gabrielle, bring us up to speed.
Well, Melanie, I have to say, I really am impressed with the way the family is handling this fire. Obviously, they are shocked, but they are safe, and they know they can rebuild their home piece by piece. A neighbor shot this video of the fire.
Found heavy flames coming through the roof and started essentially a defensive attack right away because it wasn't safe to go into the house.
The house belongs to Dan Doyle Sr. and his wife, Roz. Dan called 911 around 3 o'clock in the morning when he smelled smoke.
Him and his wife were able to vacate.
Nearly 15 hours later, firefighters continued to battle the blaze. The house is a total loss, but neighbors are already offering to help the family.
They do so much for this town.
Dan and his son, shown here as community heroes at a lightning game in April, started a company in 2002. Since then, they have donated money to countless organizations.
Everybody will be wondering and making sure that they're okay because this community is a real tight community, and especially for the Doyles, they do so much.
Now again, the official cause of this fire is still under investigation, but we are told that there were lightning strikes in the area. I'm reporting here in Pinellas County. Gabrielle Shirley, News Channel 8.